Yeah.
Oh, sorry, man. I just can't with this guy, Max Laudner.
Ah, the school parent that went to lunch with you?
Yeah, he keeps texting me trying to set up a date.
Unsolicited advice? Get it over with like yesterday. Otherwise, it is a sword hanging over your head.
Yeah, I'll text him later trying to set something up. Right after we finish this case.
All right, now you see this steep terrain around the suspect's fire?
Yeah, probably hiked out of the park towards Route 33.
Put out a bolo, 10-mile stretch. Maybe someone saw him hitching or something.
Hey, you guys seen Jess?
She's with Casey, not at the lab.
Great.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah?
Listen, you know we were just kind of having fun with you back at the crime scene, right?
All right, talking about Agent Winchester.
So how you doing with this whole situation?
The only situation I'm aware of is that they were once in a relationship, and that relationship is no more.
Well, that is a very immature response.
Well, so you're really not worried about this ghost of boyfriend's past?
I don't see why I should be.
You know why? Because you're too nice of a guy to stalk him, but I am not. Aside from having the coolest name ever, he's got a life to match. I mean, look at all the cool stuff he does.
Okay, not that it's a competition, but you guys know I have the goods too, right? Accomplished doctor, devoted father, very dependable friend. Let's see, I'm a bioterror attack survivor.
Okay, Jimmy, Jimmy. Trust me, man, we know. The list of humble brags, I mean, goes for miles. But you know what makes you a great guy?
What?
Lift up your shirt.
Oh, shut up, Nick.
Oh, come on, man. Joe McGee, what you're bringing to the competition?
Oh my God, man.
Jimmy, how long have you been rocking those guys?
Okay, guys, look, Jess and I might not have a label, right? But I have zero fear about this ex-boyfriend of hers coming back into her life. It's fine.
Did you see this?
Oh my God.
Fingerprints don't like heat.